Good morning. This is the home of Brenda Champ Bagby, where James Johnson stayed for about 3 years with her girl and her boy. And now he's being accused of child molestation. Her daughter, Robinette, started having sex when Sharon Smoot's son moved over here. And I know James has had sex with Robinette because she have had sex or contact with a third of the men in Highland Park. And I talked to her mama about what I had heard. Next, I'm walking around here. This is her property over here where her mama died and left her. Now, this is Miss Thing, Felicia. I want to show you in my alley. It's nothing but leaves. And this is where Virginia Power, Dominion Power crew came in and cut in my hedges. Cut my hedges off. Tore them up. Cut up in here. Kicked my fence down. That fence was put in there when them hedges was originally put up to keep people from trespassing, because I knew if you don't do something, and then they cut this big hole in here, they just messed it up. This is one of my neighbors, Miss V. She had been cleaning up out here. She put this fence up, but she was keeping it nice and clean until this thing over here. She saw her pile and her stuff up, so she just didn't give a damn no more. But her yard was like crap too. All of this stuff is down here. The city have come, seen it. This is Section 8. This is HUD at work. This is your tax dollars. When they bring these people in the neighborhood, they don't teach them nothing about a rake, a lawnmower, property responsibilities. They just put them niggas in there and let them go for themselves. So, this is what I'm doing today. And see, this is outside Felicia Jordan fence. Over there you can see bags and bags of trash stuff all on the table. And look at this. And look at the outside of the fence. This is what HUD money at work. This is Richmond Redevelopment money at work. If you can see between these pickets and upstairs, she have lived like an animal since she been here. Here's one of her cars. Here is her van. And here is her Volvo. Now, you tell me. She on Section 8. Living in the hood house, open a business, and here my neighbors over here, stuff so nice and neat, and they have to live across the street from this female that have broken every Richmond redevelopment and housing law in the land. Now we gonna put this all on TV. We gonna make people responsible, because this is terrible. This is terrible. And this my neighbor over there peeping that live over there in the house. She had 6 cars stolen out of her yard, and she think I had something to do with it. hit my yard again. Richmond, we the city workers, the pen line, they did this. This is crazy. It is dangerous.